We are here. We're here listening to Sabrina Carpenter's new song and Close to You and potentially Billie Eilish's new music video. I don't know if you've seen this. The song was written by Amy Allen, Sabrina, and Jack Antonoff, produced by Jack Antonoff.
Ooh,
Sabrina's song.
Sabrina's song.
Oh, wow, wait, that is scary.
Yeah,
wait, that's so, a crazy crossover.
I feel like it might sound sadder, but I think that she'll still have some like cheeky lyrics.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I can't believe it.
Let's find out.
Music video.
It's so 80s.
Oh, yeah, this was the one in the espresso thing. It's 80s, but I'm on a beach.
Judgment, I know I have good taste, but only I feel that way. I promise I'm not too different, and everyone makes mistakes, but just don't.
Her voice,
I heard that you're an actor, so act like a stand up guy. Whatever does inside, don't let him out tonight.
Like, I see how it is on the same album as Espresso, but yeah, it is so different.
Yeah.
Still, like, has her humor in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love, so I don't know how you do that in a song, but she does that so well. In the Espresso music video at the end, you know how she gets arrested?
Yeah.
And I saw the trailer for this, she's, like, in a jail.
Oh, it goes together!
Yeah, so we'll see if it's a continuation.
I'm so excited to watch.
Ah, okay.
I'm literally so excited, her visuals are so good.
She's so beautiful.
Oh my god.
She's so Britney.
The outfit.
She looks so good.
Oh my god.
Can we do this dark?
Yeah!
No!
Oh my god.
Wait, are they like in love? Love? He's in this?
I was gonna say, that is crazy that he's in this.
That is bold.
Oh my god.
This outfit.
Give me mom one.
Her outfit.
Oh my gosh, her hair.
Oh, she's driving so good. She looks so good.
Anyway.
Oh my gosh.
And she's like turning a blind eye.
She's also such a good actor.
No, licking the lip.
Oh my gosh, she's so over it.
Oh my god.
What?
Being on, imagine being on this set.
I know. No.
I'm sweating. I'm really sweating.
I'm sweating. That's the
lip gloss! Man is whipped.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Your lips are shutting.
Open up the door. Can you open up the door?
She's a good actor too. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
It's coming.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, it's going to be the face.
Thriller.
Oh.
And that's when you found me.
Oh, so beautiful.
I forget, she was such a good dancer.
I know. This is like scary.
Yeah, this
I know,
scary.
It is scary.
Trying to run away.
He's gonna come.
Smiling at the end. Oh, that was crazy. What the people are saying. The way she portrayed the toxic relationship in the best way possible, directing hello. Even though they're fighting, she's still there, hoping for the little moments of happiness with him. She's staying until the very last minute. She's drowning herself and she knows it, but she's not gonna back off. She's still gonna search for him everywhere.
Crazy how much that like was portrayed in like no talking.
So true.
Barely any, like, not a, like a ton of
second of a smile.
Yeah. And then yeah.
Okay. He like flung her head on the ground.
No, I was like, is this Billy?
I know, I was like,
she was stuck.
She does literally all of her own stunts. Like, guys, I literally have this song saved on my Instagram, and I would get ready for school and like freshman year of high school and listen to this on a loop.
Oh my god,
it's so good.
So the way she released it is just so exciting.
I'm so glad that she did. I know. So remember she said she was like talking about how she wouldn't release it because it didn't feel like
it didn't,
type of music anymore.
Yeah,
but it's changed.
It didn't.
Good.
I guess I need a time to cook.
It's giving me another like never be like you level of like timelessness in my life.
Honestly,
like she like starts a set with that.
Oh! When Macy and I reacted to Good Riddance, we were like, this is the last album of being a small fan base.